Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2. So guys, so welcome back to another Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2. So nagpapasalamat sa inyo lahat sa pagsuporta na ako dyan lang sa mga dati ko pang gameplay ng Dragon Ball. So pagpatid natin ito gameplay natin ng Dragon Ball Z. So let's fucking do this guys.
Well then, choose a scenario.
So guys, so welcome back to another Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2. So last time good done, kakamalina na natin to Fusion Reborn. So dito na tayo, Wrath of the Dragon.
Okay, let's try the next one. Alright, let's not let them skip.
Okay, ayan guys. Okay, a hero's rebirth, a hero of the Guardians awakens after 1,000 years. Can the three fighters prevail? Okay.
You got it? The next one's the Lich Power.
Ito. Wrath of the Dragon.
Having successfully vanquished their enemies, the Z Fighters restored peace to the Earth once more. However, an evil sorcerer's scheme has now resurrected the monster, Herudegarn. The Z Fighters, along with the hero Tapion, stood bravely against the beast's savage onslaught. But Herudegarn's power was overwhelming. With hope slipping away, Goku has channeled the full force of his power into a final desperate attack.
Okay. Medyo mahaba-haba ata ito sa pangalawa. Okay, maya ka. Oh, kanching ko. Amen. So gamitin natin dito ito si Goten. Oh!
You cannot beat me!
Oh, shit! Panira ng controller ni Yupak. Uy! Bakit? 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 Bakit hindi na ano yun? Hindi nagtutuloy. Oh! Hindi nagtutuloy! Wala na to. Hindi nagtutuloy! Bakit? Fade. Sayang. Hindi nagtutuloy eh. Tama naman ang ano ko dito. Nakabisit. Oh! Really? Nakabisit, nakabisit. Talo ko, kaya kong talunin yun. Yung tatlong yun, kaya kong talunin yun. Western Unicorn. Western Capital. Kung daan nagkakamali.
At the behest of the Wizard Hoi, the Z Fighters undertook a quest to resurrect the hero Tapion. After successfully gathering the Dragon Balls, they called upon Shenron to grant their wish. Suddenly, the music box that served as a seal was destroyed, and the flute-playing hero appeared from within.
Cool!
Please stay away! What you've done is terrible!
But what have the Z-Fighters done to deserve Tapion's anger?
Okay. So. Di. Panghiya.
Ready? Fight!
Charge. Big three cannon. Hin, partay ibon. Patay. Kailangan. Tapion. Kailangan na yata nating anin. Okay na, huwag na. Sasayang lang tayo.
His curiosity getting the better of him, Trunks took Goten to investigate this strange newcomer. Trunks approached in the spirit of friendship, interested to learn more about Tapion. But Tapion regarded the boy as though he were a vile monster.
He's a hero, all right. Real strong.
However, Trunks would not give up so easily, for once the young Saiyan's curiosity is aroused, no force can contain it.
Ayako niyang ni... Okay lang. Ayun! 6-star. So, final... Okay. Ayako niyan. Puta nga tayo dito. Baka mamaya kasi si Bobby din nandito eh. Wala. Makala ko siya na. Not long after Tapion's release from his seal, a giant monster attacked the city. This is a job for Great Saiyaman. And 1 and 2,
The Great Saiyaman has arrived!
Evildoers, beware!
Great Saiyaman, Mark 1!
Mark 2!
Are you sure about this?
Even before the heroes can finish their introduction, the vicious monster attacks.
Let him finish talking!
Oh, parang may pumuputok sa ano, sa kwarto ko.
Ready? Fight!
Ow!
Be penitent!
The Super Saiyan 2.
Ready for this?
Charge.
You're mine.
The. Oh. Oh! Oh! Charge.
Now I'm serious. You're mine.
Go, Super Kamehameha. Charge. Yan. Oh!
You're mine.
Kain mo yan. Yun! Niupak na yan! Hindi! Here it goes, stop up! Nakabisit eh!
We did it!
No, not yet!
The situation begins to look bleak. With the sound of a flute, mysterious echoes through the city.
What? But that monster is gone, right?
Tapion!
The... Oh, di naman siya. Yun. Later, Trunks excitedly pays another visit to the hero Tapion.
You can use this if you want.
Keep away from me!
I'll forget it. See you later.
Ashamed by his cold treatment of Trunks, Tipkin fell into a deep sleep. Kaboses ni Trunks, future Trunks eh, no?
Oh no!
Sensing a strange disturbance, Tipkin awoke to find the terrible monster had emerged. Nako.
Ready? Fight!
Ow!
There you are!
Ow! Oh! 10,000! Ay! Wala na.
Okay, I guess. Take this!
Oh! Oh! 10,000! Di! Oh! Patay! Okay. Tata din! Patay! Four star. Impervious to normal attack, the monster can only be seed away by the power of Tapion's blood. The monster is known as Hero de Gorn, and for a millennium it has been sealed in Tapion's body. The wizard Hoy wants to free Hero de Gorn from the seal and persistently. Okay. Attacks. Persistently attacks Papions, however.
Trunks! Trust me!
The understanding between Trunks and Papion has disrupted the wizard's scheme.
Are you hungry too? Will you join me?
Oh, bosses nga ni Anon, hey, Trunks, future Trunks. The two were getting know each other quickly, just like brothers. Oh. Okay. Ow! Sinasabi ko na nga ba? Sige, subukan natin. That's my fine. Can you win, okay? Ow! Hindi ko kaya to. Hindi ko kaya to. Kung Super Saiyan 3 Goku to, yun, kakayanin ko to.
Ready? Fight!
Attack. Dito lang talaga yung pwede magganyan eh, special. Charge.
This is it. I'll finish you up.
Ay, kay Trunks pala ibibigay yan. Yung espada niya kay Trunks pala ibibigay. Galing. Charge. Dumungaw ko pa. Hindi natin kaya to. Patay. Kailan kaya tayo dito?
Not good.
Oh! Patay! Charge. Hindi.
This is it.
Di natin kaya to. May dalawa po. Pero kung kung Goku lang nayupak na yan, no? Kung nakapaghintay lang si Goku hanggang kanina. Kung nakapaghintay lang si Goku. Okay, si Vegeta. Paglalaroan ko yung mga yon. Something's up, geez, at a busy time like this. Fine, I guide you to the scene. Okay. So, punta tayo dito. Tapion, who has become good friends with Trunks, tells Bulma everything.
There is a monster sealed inside my body.
On his home planet, Konatz, a wizard absorbed all of the evil energy. The result was the creation of Herodigarn, the master who he now wishes to control. Lest Herodigarn escape the seal inside his body, Tapion can never sleep. After hearing this, Bulma used the ceiling orchid to make a bedroom.
Thank you. Now I can sleep peacefully.
Tapion believes it's safe to finally sleep, but Herodigarn will not allow it.
Ah! It's Herodigarn! If I don't control it!
Ay. Wala na to. Pero subukan pa rin natin, guys. Naku, just go.
Ready? Fight!
The Babe Shark attack.
This is it. I'll finish you up.
Charge. Hindi lang pwede yung mag rush ng ano na higante. Uy, basa kang building.
Ah!
Ito na naman. Oh! Di pala pwede. Siraan sana ng controller yun. Okay lang. Tapion's struggles are in vain, and the evil Erdogan is fully revived. Ayun. Hindi. Broily. Hindi ko lalabanan yan. Patay kayo sa akin. Ito pinakamalakas ko si Goku eh. Erdogan is now freed the Sea Fighters race to the scene to confront his abominable foe.
Oh no, you don't!
Smashing things up for no good reason? That really irritates me! You're too close! And I will not burn!
Na kaya gamitin natin. Vegeta! Goku, Ultimate Gohan, Goten, Trunks. Dapat pala nilagyan na rin natin yung sa Buu. Okay, yung kay Buu. Itong dalawang asungot.
Ready? Fight!
Ay! Tanga, bobo.
I see you. The real battle begins.
Bobo. Final close. Ay! Ay, tinamaan ko siya. Ow! Sakit. Patay ka sa Super Saiyan 2. Final Flash! Ooh! Ay! Charge.
No use.
Sinaglaruan.
This is the end for you. This is it.
Final. Last. Boom. Earth bomb. Durug siya. Hindi.
matter how much power we have, still not good.
Paano ba palit dito? Nakalimutan ko na. Year 2006? Muli ko nilaro to. At 2006? Oh, 2006. 11 years old ako. Sa head 15 tayo.
Okay. Farewell.
Si. Oh. Oh. Dragon Ball. No, no, my stomach, it's only a lie. I'll have to go with you. Medyo matagal-tagal na tayo naglalaro ah. Okay lang yan. Sulit naman eh. So baka masira na kasi capture card ko. Kailangan mo bago. One after another, the sea fighters fall before Hero the Garn. Then the sound of a flute echoes out.
Wow! You really are a hero!
I can't let this planet get involved!
Magkakamukha eh. Ito. Hindi lamang ano eh.
Ready? Fight!
Charge! Patay! Sabi ko na nga ba? Patay! 10,000! Di Shut up.
This is it. I'll finish you up.
Gano ako. Milang ako. Oh! Dragon Ball! Tanga, Dragon Ball. Herodigar and Loberhop. Pan. Tanga, Dragon Ball. Pero okay lang yun. Ready to give his own life. Tape and seal Herodigar within his body.
Trunks! Strike me down and end Herodigar!
I can't do that.
You must, Trunks, or the Earth will be destroyed! Please, let me die as a hero!
But when Trunks hesitated to kill Etapion, Herodigar broke the seal. Na patay ka ngayon sa Herodigar ka. Majin Buu, do you have something fun to do? Okay, Eighteen. Okay. Tapion. Ay, Tapion. Pycon. I'm said to be the strongest man in the West Galaxy. I'll show you that isn't just bukti. Oh, wala, Broly pa rin. Sayang ah, parang mukhang tinataguan ako ni ano ah. Hindi ah, Bobby D. Pati ni ano, Supreme Kai, Elder Kai pala. Yo, Super Saiyan 3.
Unstoppable Herodigar reappeared. Goku was forced to resort to drastic measures.
Looks like I have no choice. Because if I don't,
who will?
Who will?
Yo, patay ka ngay sa akin. Gugulpihin kitang hinayupa ka. Ikaw ah, medyo nahirapan ako ng unti sa iyo ah.
Ready?
Oh. Oh.
that's all.
If I don't, who will? Jagged Fist.
Here goes.
Siapa? Oh. Yun! If I don't, who will? Yun, tapos. Baby, the Avenger. Oob.
Thanks to the Z-Fighters, Herudagon was destroyed. After a short rest, the hero Tapion returned to his own era in the time machine.
Trunks!
As he departed, he presented Trunks with a gift.
For me?
Yes. I don't need it anymore.
Yung ano yan? Espada.
Yeah!
Baby Dub. Oh, so bukod pa lang dito ang GT. So itutuloy ko sana eh. So guys, hanggang dito na lang muna tayo. So thank you for watching and I will see you next time.
Hungry.
Peace out.